Hello, hello. What is going on, everybody? Who's up for that BBC? That Black Belt Challenge, I mean. I'm sorry if that's a dumb joke, but I'm probably going to make it a lot because I thought of it earlier today. And I was like, man, that's probably the only fighting game that I can think of that's can be abbreviated as BBC. So take that as it is. Take it as it may be. All right, we're going to be playing some Black Belt Challenge. I'd heard of this game before. It always seemed very cool. All right, let me finish checking the dumb socials. Probably tweet out that stupid shit again at some point. Let me know if the audio is okay at any point. Let's see what exactly the controls are. I might have to like look up what the special modes is. Oh, it doesn't even give you like a character select screen. Interesting. I kind of like this song. Not gonna lie. That's why I left it on as I was starting. I guess I'll play as Drake, Drizzy, as you will. Guard on or off? Revive. Oh, so are they just gonna die? Oh, nice, the Metal Slug stage. Oh, these pixels are crispy. Something about this feels crispy to me. Okay, so it looks like I have light kick, light punch, heavy kick, heavy punch. I may have to readjust this. Some point. No special move list. Oh, look at that dash! Whoa! Can't cancel it with a jump. Interesting. But you can go forever. Oh, it's like teaching me a combo. Oh, it's like keeping track of my hits downstairs in some way. Oh, I need to turn revive on. I had it off. Alright. Might have to look up special moves in a second. I'm gonna try and figure it out, because usually I'm able to. Are there just none? Oh, okay. Oh, really? Oh, is that really the first combo I found? Okay. Hold up. Wow. Hey. Is that an infinite? Did I find an infinite within 5 minutes? Damn. It'd be like that sometimes. I need to see if I can get beyond 8 reps. Okay, so I can do the same punch too. Okay, so you can do short. I forget which This is B or A. Is that some sort of combo I have to do now? That input at the bottom? That's so strange. Alright, I gotta look up a move list. I don't know what the fuck's going on exactly. I'm gonna look up a move list in another one of my windows. Black. Filth. Challenge. GBA move list. Okay. Oh. Special moves are back or forward P plus K. Interesting. For the most part. Oh, and then there's run moves. What the fuck? What kind of hit is that? Cannon kick. Okay, I'm not sure about the juggle potential in this game. Oh, is that a launcher? Oh! Oh, you can link after that. Yeah, you can link after that. Can I cancel? Oh. Oh, you can't even cancel? That's trash. Okay, you can do that. Oh! Okay, now I'm back in there. Oh, you can't do, like, any chains. Where are the sick air chains? Black belt challenge, come on. Any air special moves? Come on. Now you've got me in your hold. And I'm kick. Man, that move sucks. It's wild how good the slide is. Whoa, what was that? Interaction. Wait. Oh, okay. Thought I like hit him down. Wait. What the fuck? Okay. The run dash shit is weird. It looks like this guy has like very little special moves compared to everybody. Well, it seemed like that might be the move. I gotta see if I can do it past 8. Because it seems a lot more generous on the jab. Oh, I wonder if you can combo into the launcher too. Because you can't cancel special moves, you might be able to link them. Yeah, you seem to have a lot of room to walk forward after your jab. Oh, I know, exciting and exhilarating to watch me walk forward and micro walk dad this, but I need to see if I can get more than 8. It's like so important to me. Oh my god, why can I only get 8? 8. Mario Strikers? Oh, Jed, I'm glad you're excited, but it's not the type of Mario Strikers you're thinking of. I can promise you it's not. I might be down to play some Mario Strikers at some point. I gotta see if the new one's good, but it's a fighting game. It It's a weird Italian fighting game. It's not the typical, but it is a cool game. Tragic. Jet is tragic. All right. I have to see if I can get more than 8. I have to. Give me like 5 to 10 more tries. Ugh. Okay. I want to see if I can link it into the slide too. Oh, you can! Okay. So you can link it into that. So we have an ender. See, I need the good combo at least. Farm some Twitter clips. So let's see if I can do 8 jabs into the slide at least. It seems to drop at 8. Maybe it's really just a hard IPS. Which I'll give them props. I'm never really expecting that in a Game Boy fighting game. Yeah, it has to be. It has to be an infinite protection system. Alright. So let's see if I can do 7 jabs into the slide. Or at least a couple jabs. See, it's hard to get the slide, because you have to be kind of, like, far away. Man, I forget what the fuck, like, my B and my R are. So this must be L. I think this is R. I gotta like redo it. Maybe combo counter stops after 8. Maybe. Maybe. That's an interesting idea. Let's see about Yuko. I like her pirate theme. It reminds me of like Shantae a little bit. It's got a little bit of a Shantae vibe to it. Oh, the swing. What the fuck? How do you block that? How do you block that? Oh. She got to get over here. Can you follow up? What? That's whack. Oh, wait. Okay, so you can, like, kind of hit them. See, I wonder if they can block in the air. Oh, you can swing in the air. Oh, so you can, like, go forward. And then, whoa, okay. Wait, can you do something in there? Oh, no, you can't do air actions after that. That's right. Oh, wait, you can swing multiple. Wait a moment. Excuse me. You didn't limit how many you could do. Oh, man. Oh. I'm fucking timer scamming with this girl. Woohoo! See ya. Later. Goodbye. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm having a lot of fun with that. Okay. She's got a few other moves. Let's see. Oh, she's got a low chain. Let's see. Why do they all bounce like that? That's so odd. I think they just didn't want to deal with juggling. Like, I wonder if they can get out of that. I gotta see if you can, like, block in the air. This is just still so funny to me. You can't do any other actions in the air, but you can air chain, like, multiple times. Ooh. Okay, so she's got a running chain. It says turbo chain throw. Is that a throw? Okay, I gotta see if they can guard. Very intrigued about this. Yeah, I'm gonna play as her one more time. I want to see how the CPU guards. Ready, fight. Huh, wait a moment. Is it guarding? Did I set it to guard? Okay, it is guarding. What? Wait.
What?
Oh, standing normals wouldn't be overheads, would they? No. But it looks like it still does wait. What? Oh. Oh, so. Either this. Oh. Oh, maybe this is a guard after one hit? Oh, it is. Oh, okay. I'll give him credit. Okay, so it seems like everyone has these light loops. It seemed like they blocked during the combo. Yeah! What? Oh man, that hit counter's lying to me. Damn it. Disappointed in you, Black Belt Challenge. How could you? How could you lie to me like that? You fucker. You fucking piece of shit. Nah, you're still pretty cool so far. Because I can do this. Wee! Woo! 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 Yeah, they're not blocking that shit. And if you are, how are you punishing it? Because I'm just going to do it again. Can you do it on the ground like that? No, you have to, like, instant air it. And then you can just chain it. I want to see if that's good in arcade mode, actually. Hold on. Let's see if the CPU can show me anything. Daryl. Looks like a Daryl, yeah. What you got? What you got, Daryl? What you got, Daryl? That's all you got? Come on, Daryl. Come on, Daryl. Come on, Daryl. You're a fucking plane. This is all you got against the chain? Bro. My strategy is invincible. Oh my god, I can't believe I already cheesed this fucking game out. So stupid! I can't believe this is stupider than Mario Go-Kart Galaxy is gonna be. I suppose this is boss one. In exhilarating gameplay. I know, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. And there I win my first game of Black Belt Challenge. Jesus. Okay, so let's see how they react to the loops. Stop it. That shit seems kind of fake to me, yeah. It seems very fake. Shiver me timber. You're very good at being very bad. That's true for me. That's very true for me. Let's see. I kind of want to lab another character, but I also want to see. Woohoo! 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 Okay, that's enough of that for now. Okay. I'll pick up the pace a little bit. Let's see. Oh, and it's best one. Best one, great. Black Belt Challenge. Dakota. Why are they all named after states? Oh, it's Daryl. Okay. Dead strike. Huh. Is that an infinite? Is that an infinite? What? Yeah, they all seem to have that jab loop, but it seems really fake. This guy seems fucked up. This guy definitely the best character so far, I think. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, my monitor like went on a little bit. Hold on, come on. What the fuck just happened with my monitor? There it is. Okay, I can see it again. I think this is an infinite because everything I've seen seems to indicate that. Fuck Daryl. All my homies hate Daryl. Demon, have you played this? Do you know if there's air blocking in this? Because if not, yeah, I might be on the fuck Daryl train as well. What the fuck? There we go. So yeah, Daryl seems to have... What's his running moves? Does he have running moves? Be right back. 1 second. Oh, I'm back. I forgot to unmute myself there a sec. What's up? Yeah, Drake does kind of look like Hanzo from World Heroes. Sorry, I had a nice sub. It was running through me a little bit. But we are back now. I gotta see if this guy has any other moves. Okay, yeah, that's just his two moves. But those... Okay, he kind of gets that dashing kick. Oh, yeah. He gets it like a kick. Oh, he can launch into it. Interesting. Can you jet in the air? No, you cannot. I want to see if I can launch. Okay, you can kind of launch. Alright, I want to see if that infinite was a real thing. Oops, I just did training mode again. What game is this? This is Black Belt Challenge. I really gotta add a title to the thing, but... Oh, I did title it right, at least. It's called Black Belt Challenge. But yeah, it's got a super generic name for how crazy it is, for how weird it looks. What's the B button? Oh, yeah, there we go. Let's see if that was a real infinite. We got some other crazy characters to explore. Oh, yeah, Blue Yuko. Yuko. Alright. Oh, it's not hitting her in the same way. Yep. It's fine. Most people wouldn't expect this to be called Black Belt Challenge. Is that really a fucking infinite? Jet strike. Oh, fuck. I fucked it up. I'm trash at Black Belt Challenge. Okay, so now we got a quick infinite. Now we've proved the jab walk infinites are foo-foo. But jet strike? Stocks are high for jet strike. Holy shit. I'm gonna see a few more rounds in arcade to see if any... Because I wonder if they can act out of that. It doesn't look like they can. It looked like I could kind of do it mid-screen that way too. Doesn't look like any way out of it so far. Dirty Daryl. Dirty Daryl's dirty tactics. Jet strike. No. You're not supposed to get out of it. Jet strike. Oh boy. Well, if you ever get this in Mystery Game, I would pick him. God, how long have I been streaming? 30 minutes? It took me like 30 minutes to break this game. Looks easier on certain characters? Yeah, I'll agree. It's like a hitbox dependent thing. And it's a really big, like, where you are on the stage, because it's like this really weird knockback they have for the special moves to do quote-unquote juggles is very positioning specific, it seems. Y'all, this is more boring than Translucent Blade and Pit. Yeah, definitely running through them. Definitely feels like a standard flight. Oh, where the... this dude is living in the slums. Bingo is not living in a great place. Living on a dirty rooftop. Jet strike. Jet. Oh, it's like super easy on this guy. He like falls right towards it. Polytank. Yeah, Polytank Z. Polytank Z, when they got removed from the force, had to live in a dirty rooftop. What the fuck kind of noise was that? Did you all hear that? Y'all hear the music okay? Man. This dude is crazy. Balbola. Jet strike, jet strike, jet strike, jet strike. I was trying to like add in some the jank hitbox. Which one? I can't tell which one because I'm just too busy jet strike. Oh, you can cancel that into jet strike. 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 Oh boy. And he laughs like that? Dirty Daryl. Daryl the Dirty Dog. Let's see if I can unlock some secret characters. Ooh, we got the train station. Man, look at her. Her hair is like interested, animated interesting. Against Bingo? Oh, maybe. Yeah, I think he was just very big. Oh my god. I think you can do like infinites. Start them multiple places on screen with either regular Jet Strike or the other one. This is by far the most broken character I've played so far, and I think it will be very hard to top. Oh, here's fucking a weird ass Nazi guy, gas mask guy. Oh my god, yep. I'm sorry if it's just the same thing over and over again, but I'm kind of just, my mind is blown. And I need to make sure that this is real. Did you all see that? Alright. That's the fucking Twitter clip. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Literally. Cool ABK character. Yeah, that's a good, yeah, you're right. Potemkin, yeah, because not like an actual Nazi, but like Nazi, like gas mask Nazi coded. That one was the Twitter clip, because I literally did the regular one. Yeah, well, and this one is not the same. Owl! Man, this dude is so cool. I'm so excited to lab him, but I bet he's going to be completely shit compared to Daryl. And Daryl is just going to ruin my perception of every character in this game. Can it really be called a fight when you're playing as Daryl? Oh, Daryl, you know what Daryl's like? He's like a Saint Seiya motherfucking character. That's what he looks like. Oh, windmills! Oh, is this character Dutch? Oh, I'm Dutch! Oh, this is hype. Oh, they don't... Yeah, they're Dutch! They're wearing clogs! What? This is the most Dutch character ever made! What? I need to land this character. Hopefully they have a jet strike move. They probably won't. Oh my god. Yaw, yaw, into dot. I don't really know Dutch. My dad would be excited if I did, but I didn't learn well when I was a kid. It was a hard language. Jet strike. I should be done with arcade mode soon. And then I'll move on to other characters. I want to see if I can unlock. I mean, I could probably download an unlocked save file. There definitely has to be one somewhere. But... Nova. Man, the characters in this game are so cool. I should be close to done. You know what I should do? I should turn up the difficulty, see if that does anything. Oh, yeah, that was it. GG's. Oh, God, now you're going to space? No, Daryl! You're going to terrorize space now? What? Why is he allowed on the moon now? The first man? Wait! Wait! What time period does this take place? I can't believe it. And then Daryl jet-striked the moon in half. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Legendary stuff, Daryl. Oh, I gotta give it a D. Oh, fuck. I was gonna do D-A-R. Whatever. That's good enough. Alright. I'm gonna tweet out again and then lab a little bit and then move it to Mario Kart, maybe. Mario Kart Go Galaxy Strikers. Oh, by the way, there's an open invitation to anybody. If anybody wants to derail my stream and play me in Quake 2, I'll be down to just play Quake 2 on stream. Been really into boomer shooters lately, but I know most of my current base and audience is fighting game stuff. But also kind of tempted to just say, fuck it. Maybe play some Quake. Who gives a shit? Keep typing out Mario Go Kart Galaxy Strikers 40 over 5 like in its full every single time. And I really don't need to. I really don't need to. By who? I keep forgetting. That looks like that's like some old Chinese legend character, right? Like some character that would appear in like Dynasty Wars. Or are they like mythical? I forget. Okay, let's see another character. I'm gonna save that just so it saves the fact that I... Oh, you can't, like, go back. I don't want to play Owl. He seemed cool. Gonna practice on... See, why does it... It says Dakota, but that's Drake. Why does it say his name is Dakota? I'm very confused. I'm quite confused. That's his kick move. That's a weird ass kick move. Hmm. Oh, no dash. No dash at all. Wow. Very bad character it seems so far. I knew it. I always like the really funny, weird, goofy characters, but they're always, like, pretty bad. They're usually pretty bad. Sometimes when they're good, people get angry. It's understandable. Let me look at the move list. Owl. Is it not in the move? Oh, it is. Okay. Goblin Cock Electroshock. Okay, there we go. Goblin Ball Electroshock. Whoops. Oh, it says it's like blank as electricity. Oh, it is. Huh. Now, is that an unblockable? Or an infinite? No, it's like too slow. Yeah. Whoa, the 2A doesn't even go, like, near them. You might be able to loop that a bit. Ah! Can you guys hear that weird little noise he does? Ah! Minus on hit. Yeah, this shit looks trash. Ah! Yeah. You're right. It very much seems like a minus on hit character. Stuff can be blocked. Yeah. It's just hard to compete with Daryl slash andor Dakota, I guess. Let's try bingo! Electric thing minus on launch. Yeah, that's dumb. Bingo! Turn that up a little bit. Let me look at the move list. Let me look at the move list. Okay. Kind of similar. Oh, projectile. Oh, not really. Whoops. Oh, so they have a high flamethrower and a low flamethrower. Okay. Shotgun. Oh, okay. That doesn't look like a shotgun. I guess it sounds like one. Oh, can you loop the... Oh, I don't think you can... Can you loop the shotgun? It kind of looks like you can. Yeah, the recovery on that is, like, really low. I think there's shotgun loops. Oh, no, not up to the second one, I think. Maybe. Maybe in the corner? Oh, they have a run move. Let me check that. Oh. Doesn't seem like it. No, because they don't have a run. Oh, never mind. You have to, like, press it at the same time. Eh, it doesn't look that good. Maybe, just maybe. Now. Very annoying. I think it would be good as a projectile. Yeah, what up, Mohas? What up, Sylvie? Yeah, it is weird how it knocks it towards you. The juggling and the way things, like, knock back in this game is so odd. So odd. I think it very much was an animation-first kind of ordeal. And I'll say it was... They did a good job on that. Bingo is that not really it. To all the new people, I'll show you real quick what the current meta is, what we're looking for. So I just did a whole arcade mode with this. For everyone who's here, I won't do this for too long. I'll just show them real quick. This is the current meta. This is an infinite. You can just do this over and over, and they can't block before they land. And I cleared all of arcade mode with this, and doing this to, like, everybody. And, it, like, the way it affects, and it, like, wall bounces them back into the wall. So that's the current meta. Okay. Look at the animation on her hair. I like that. The bag hit. Okay, I think she's got a run move. It's weird, though. Dashes are so fast in this game. Oh, she does have a dash attack that's a launcher. Okay. Interesting. Oh, that's, like, really long. The cat? What? That's what's in the briefcase? Oh, my God. Oh, man. It's not enough that you can't loop the cat, either. Can do it one to another, I think. What are they saying? Neko Tiger? Something. Secret Tiger? Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah. Oh, I even have the move list. And I think she's saying Spy Kick. Oh, Psycho Tiger. Oh, she has another move. Okay. Oh, interesting. Whoa! Okay. Interesting. Not that good. Not really that good. Oh, she has two run moves. Yeah. Run kick. Her run kick seems bad. It doesn't even seem to hit. I don't think this game has throws even. Oh. Interesting. It seems that run moves are the only moves that can be, like, canceled into stuff. Because you can cancel run P into launcher. Can you even whiff cancel that? Or maybe they just have, like, nearly instant recovery. But you can, like, cancel that into, like, other stuff. Yeah, you can cancel it into fireballs. Probably into Psycho Tiger. Oh, but I keep getting jab. Palbora. Oh yeah, this guy seems cool. Boom. It is crazy the projectiles knocked towards you. It would be crazier if you could do more combos, but you can't really. Oh, you know who this guy reminds me of? A Mingo. He's a little bit of Mingo-esque from Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Doesn't seem very good, though. Oh, so he has... That's kind of a throw. Yeah, that's his one move. Oh, wait, he's too close, but if they're far enough. Oh, here we go. Now we're cooking. I was wrong. I thought, oh, there's shit. But here we go. Oh my god. Like, no pushback, yeah. Man, I cannot figure out what the how to do the super bar stuff. I should really look at the thing. But I mean, I'm already finding more infinites than I bet the devs knew how to do. So we found two. We found two infinites, everybody.
Stealth!
Stealth Federline. I like the little, the little face on its fire. Oh, bro, he's got like a Spitfire. Bro, he's got flamethrowers sponsored by Spitfire. What is he saying? I cannot for the light. I gotta turn the sound up. Let me know if you can have an idea. What the fuck is he saying? Oh, feel the burn! Feel my pain? I can't. I can't for the life of me. This guy seems like he also has no moves. Let me check. Yeah. Just one move and a running attack, apparently. Oh, that's the running attack. See, the running attacks don't seem that good because there's like, yeah, there's a period where you can do them too early and it just like cancels. But you might be able to loop this one. Ah. Like, yeah, if there wasn't that restriction, I bet you could get infinite with that. Oh, yeah, so also for people who are just coming in, like, there's, like, a bunch of these kind of infinites, but they seem kind of fake a little bit. Like, walk infinites and stuff. I've seen the CPU, like, block in the middle of the, like, the combo counter. The combo counter seems a little bit fake and foo-foo at some point. Rana! There we go, finally the Dutch girl. So she has water. Oh, nice. Oh, the windmill slide! Oh, she throws like food. Wow, her projectile's nutso. Look at how fast that is. Oh, she could probably infinite off that alone. Oh my god, the Dutch girl infinite. Hell yeah. Nah, the Dutch girl does not have a cheese infinite. Oh my god, holy shit. The carrot and cheese, the whole pantry infinite, holy shit. It's a little bit tricky. It's like not that hard though. It's just yeah, you gotta not time, because you can time it too early as they're coming towards you. But it's easier than it looks. It's fucking glitchier than it looks, because it's like there's barely any hit sparks. Why is there water? Okay. Okay, I guess. Hey. Hey. The Pantry Infinite is hilarious. Holy shit. This game is weird as hell. Okay, this is like the last character. Move on to Mario Go-Kart after this. Oh, she's got a Deborah Fireball. That might kind of be an infinite. Oh, interesting. Whoa! Wait, what? Wait, what? Hold on. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. So that's like, I think a universal. No, so I had to press down and both heavy buttons. But it took a bar of meter. So I think that's when I do this weird sequence. Huh. I gotta remember, like, what my B and my A button are, because I legitimately forget. Well, this one's just, like, B over and over again. Yeah. Interesting. Okay, so I guess that's, like, the traditional combo thing. Is you do that, and then you do this sequence of buttons. And then that seems to give you a natural combo. But if I were you, I would just pick Daryl. I'm so, I'm reading the move list. It's a GameFAQs move list, and for this character, it says one of her moves, and he's like, I know there's another move, but I don't know how to do it. If anyone does, please email me at this. And it has their email address. I just think that's very funny. I was like, oh, I get their real email address. You could read that shit out on stream. Okay, so they got their run move. I got some cool run moves. Does they have another planet move? Yeah, but I can't figure it out for the life of me. That's a weird ass looking move. I'm not getting that shit. Alright, let's see if there's any other characters, then I might move on. No. No. Alright, let's do a little more arcade mode with, let's see if I can get the Dutch girl to do the infinite. I'll check out the other three characters sometime. Some other time. Do you like characters? Yeah, I'll probably look up the GameFAQs save at some point. Yeah, that shit's real. That shit's real as fuck. That's so stupid. There's like no recovery on this move. It has like a ridiculous arc upwards. And just like a ridiculous as upper hitbox. Ha 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 ha! This is the most Dutch character. Oh, this is the perfect character for me. A Dutch fighting game character that's broken as hell. Throws cheese at you. Cheese. Cheese, Gromit! Hey. 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 There's no stopping her. Oh, actually, let me see if there's a higher difficulty. Don't make me enter my name. Oh my god, Zah. Options. Game. Difficulty very hard. Z combo. Z combo. Very interesting. Should I turn it to two? See if what it does on two. Z combo. Okay. Ah, my headphones fucked up. One sec, my headphones turned off. Well, as long as y'all can still hear the game audio, then the thing should be good, hopefully. Okay. Oh no. Let me get the audio back online, so to speak. Might have to turn my emulator on and off. One sec. Things get fucky when things get unplugged. Midway sometime. Sorry about that. Let's restart this real quick. It's not what I wanted. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why is it doing that? Stop it. Jesus, sorry about that. Da-da-da-da. There we go. Alright, looks definitely a little bit loud, so I'll turn it down. But it looks like it's back. Okay. Okay, let's get back to that settings that we had. Game very hard. Let's see what Z combo. Let's see what the fuck Z combo is. Ba-ba-ba-ba. All right. Let's see if anybody can mess with Rana. Nah, man, that's gotta be one of the most broken projectiles I've ever seen in a fighting game. I've never seen a projectile that you could just juggle someone back and forth with the projectile. Has to be one of the most ridiculous things I've seen in a fighting game. Oh my god, top tier versus top tier. Still nothing can beat Daryl, though. Oh, are there super jumps? Does Daryl have a super jump? Oh my god, of course Daryl. Oh my god, Daryl, don't do your combo! Oh, this is what happens on very hard difficulty. Oh my god. They really only gave every character like one win quote. Alright. I think that we can probably confirm that this infinite is real. And that we have found some dirty stuff in Black Belt Challenge. So I will probably switch to Mario Go Kart in a sec. Yeah. It's seeming like a bit of a lock. We found the tier list. Okay, so tier number one, S double S plus with a rainbow is Daryl slash and or Dakota. Tier 2, or S plus tier, is Rana. S tier is the one big guy with the corner infinite. Maybe not even. And then A tier is Yuko, because she can do the funny swing thing. This is such a fucking broken projectile. It's ridiculous. I'm gonna check the audio real quick with my own headphones, and then I will probably switch over to another fighting game. So sit tight. Again, my offer about Quake 2 stands. If anybody wants to just boot up Quake 2, play some Quake 2 with me on PC, I am fucking down. Even if you'll beat the shit out of me. It's my own damn channel. Okay, I'm testing the audio seems good. Let me see. Yeah. One thing I wanted to let people know and get their opinion on is, so I've been finding out stuff about corruptions. Vinesauce had a tutorial for their corruptions. Okay, the audio sounds pretty good. And I'm thinking about doing some corruptions for fighting games and stuff like that. Might do some with, what was it? Something on the Dolphin first. Maybe like Naruto GNT to test it out, because that's what the example ones were. But, yeah, hopefully, let me know if people are interested in that. I'd like to do some funny corruption sometime. But, let us get my other folder open. For Mario Go Kart, one of the premier strange fighting games. Where did I have this? One of the premier Italian fighting games. Let's say at the moment. There we go. Mario Kart Go Galaxy Strikers 12. Let's get rid of this fucking window sound. Let me do some schmoby-ass stuff. Fucking schmoby-ass. There it is. Trying to get Mugen. My Mugen. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Oh man, where did I have it for the other one?
Ora passo il mio limite. Un secondo.
Mortacci, picchio una donna,
anche a questo.
Sorry about that. I have it set up in, like, my other collection. I have one collection on, like, OBS for recording and one for, like, or one for, like, recording offline and one for, like, streaming. And so some stuff I don't always have right ready for my stream. But, this game is wild. I love this game. A new version of it came out, so I'm gonna check out, the new character that they dropped. Let me look up what their name is, let me get my lab and stuff out. Oh man, I gotta get my... I hope you guys are enjoying it, because the way it's set up now, I can't hear it, even though the way this game sounds is fucking hilarious. So I'm not sure if I can find the new guy. Oh no, here it is. Strongzo. What up, U.S. Marine? Oh, you turned in just in time for Mario Go-Kart Galaxy Strikers, the premier Italian fighting game. No, I won't say that, because there's a lot of cool... But man, Italian fighting games are fucking crazy. There's a lot of really insane fighting games. Some of the music is really crazy, too. Oh, yeah, there's SAO Hater. SAO Hater is great. Also, I want to... Oh, before I let this real quick, I want to point out... I just remembered today, there's a character called... The character called Dr. Dottore. And I just realized that Dottore is probably the... Italian word for doctor, so the name is just Doctor, which it seems obvious, but I don't speak Italian, so it just only hit me now. And there's a lot of crazy shit about this game, so that it took a little bit. It takes a lot for me to take in, so that is Doctor. Oh yeah, this is the blank stage that just has the fucking one stage in it. Let me do Strongzo and Doctor. Oh man, the fight of the decade. I love the animations in this. Okay, so pretty much every anime is quarter circle forward, quarter circle back. Guess they got a count. Oh wow! Can you link after that? Oh no, but you can cancel it. I bet. Oh, you can't. Oh, you have to do it before. So you can cancel anything in this game by pressing throw, and then it's like half a bar. Okay. It's a launcher one. Okay, so that's, yeah, that's like, so you have like, oh, there's also short hops in this game. Because it's, KOF inspired. But there's a lot of broken stuff with that. Let's see. Are there any hop loops? But yeah, you can probably do is that okay, so that's almost 100% combo within 5 minutes of being this character. If you do medium attacking combo off launcher. Interesting, yeah. The music is always so hype in this game. You see, yeah, that's why I saw the medium attack, you could do the launcher, but I was like, I don't even know if we need to get there. Yeah, because there's some ground loops that are good enough. And so you build like a fourth of a bar back, like during that too. Oh, and there's usually a down move in this. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's like a stomp. What? Wait, what is that? Are you kidding me? Hold on. What? Can you interact with it? Oh! God, this game is so cool. They like really programmed this like hard. Like there's a puppet character I was messing God, this game is so cool. One thing I will say, so while I'm glad that they programmed this game so hard, the teching is annoying. You have to have them mash light and medium attack at the same time. So like when I see like, oh, launcher and stuff, but it also means like I'm gonna have to do this. See, I have a macro though, because I'm a maniac. Luckily I'm a maniac. But if they want anyone besides me to lab this game, no one's going to do it, because you have to make joy to key macros, and no one else is a fuck. Not as many people are fucking maniacs like me. Or I need to teach people how to lab games like I do, because a lot of my colleagues in the weird fighting game exploring field, they'll like do it freehand, like and like block with their other hand while doing combos, and I'm like, dude, you guys are murdering your hands. Oi. Whoa! I like it. Oh, what's the other supers? Oh! 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 Shit! Oh my god. Oh my god, he fucking soyjacked that shit. Dude, all the supers in these games are so fucking funny. I forget, so there's usually a forward back. Is there a down super or an air super? I think it's just the one or the other. Level 1, level 2. I forget. I don't think there was like a move list in this one. I'd have to look in the other one. So yeah, let's see. Oh, can you come on with that launcher? No. Okay. Oh, you have to do something else first. Probably combo into that one. But how do they recover? Oh! interesting. They're not. I have them set to air tech, and they're not doing it after that. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, so you can, like, do that a couple times. There's a character with a Phoenix Wright evidence mechanic. Oh.
I don't think I played that.
Oh, I think I have. I think I messed around with them a little bit. Let me tweet out a little picture of Strong, though. People know that I'm labbing the real stuff. Then know I'm labbing Mario Go Kart Galaxy Strikers. 40 over 5. Oh, yeah, I gotta update it on Twitch. To not Black Belt Challenge. I guess Retro? I guess I could put Mugen. I'll do Retro. Okay, let me gonna not type out the whole thing. Keep wasting my time by typing out entirety of Mario Go Kart Galaxy Strikers 40 over 50. I don't know if it's 40 over 50 or 40 divided by 50. Who knows? So I think actually, because I posted combos for this before and the devs have seen it, I've gotten some things nerfed in this game because I've already found some crazy combos. Like, there's a backpack character. I think I'll maybe show them in a sec. But I got them definitely nerfed, I think, because they had a crazy loop before. I feel like there was like some sort of infinite protection thing they implemented, but I can't tell what exactly it is, and that's what's bothering me, is that I feel like I used to kind of know how the general combo mechanics see. It seems like that's like a loop, but then it drops after a little bit. But I wonder if I can just do like... Oh, that, like, hits twice. That's, like, really good. This character seems really good, honestly. I wonder if you can, like, trap them in corner stuff, like... using that. I wonder if that's an overhead. Yeah, I think they did implement some sort of infinite protection because it seems now after I do certain special moves that seem to combo consistently in some situations. So this is another new character, but I'm a little unsure about the name. Oh, so my logo is covering it real quick, but let me... Misogina. Is this character named Misogyny? Is this the Misogyny character? If so, I'm sorry, and I'm doing this mostly for exploratory educational research purposes. But yeah. Misogyna. SAO hater. Yeah, let's put on the boy SAO hater. Classic.
No, bastardo.
Vai!
Pioggia di femmina.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. The Nerf dart. What? Oh, nah. What? Hidden Nerf missiles? Whoa. What kind of zoner is this? What is this? What kind of zoner is this? What kind of zoner is this? There's also, like, I thought they don't have a regular gun toss, but they just, oh my god, that's ridiculous. Wait, can you, nah, you can't let them do that. You can't let someone do that. Oh, I forgot there's the unique, oh my god. Oh, so they have an assist too. Okay, so how about, like, this, how about this? This, this, yeah, holy shit, okay, so. Let's think about this real quick. Do this, call an assist. Do this, call an assist. Throw another snake, call an assist. In missiles. Crazy. Yeah, some of the projectile crazers characters are crazy. But this isn't the craziest one. I want to see, because there's, for the people, just so you know, what the craziest you can do. I want to show you La Vittima real quick. This is one of my favorite characters. La Vittima. This dude's fucking insane. If they haven't nerfed him. Yeah. So yeah. Oh yeah, so he has this guy behind him. And so you have a unique move, and so you have different varieties. So you can do call him, and then you can do your own projectile. And it's just an endless obstacle course of oranges. I mean, how are you getting through this? I played someone in person at Frosty Faustings in this, and I showed them, and they were like, what the fuck? How are you getting past this? How are you getting past this? How are you getting past? Oh, and they have a DP too. I bet, yeah, you could just do that as a simple. Do DP. See, I can probably cancel on the way down. Interesting, yeah. Oh, I don't even need to cancel. Oh, okay. Maybe for more than one. Okay, that's enough Vittima. Let's go back. I want to see if I can find a combo with this character. Then I might play a couple more characters I'm a little less familiar with. Misogina. See, the projectile stuff is crazy, but I don't think they have a very good combo potential from what I see. What the fuck? So you can only do one at a time. Yeah, Vittima definitely seems better. But you can set up more stuff. Having the snake is pretty good. Whoa! What? Really? 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 Wait! Nah. Okay, it didn't combo. Okay. It kinda comboed. What the fuck? Okay, I needed to jab it. Yeah. Wait a second. My brain is coagulating. I'm thinking. No, I didn't do it quick enough. Oh, good. Whoops. Oh. You see what I'm going for? I'm trying to loop back into Snake. That's the goal right now. Because I was like, okay, I don't know if I'll be able to combo in anything with this character because it's really slow. But Snake, because all their setup stuff is really slow. But now I'm like, the Snake might be the key to getting, if I can loop back into the Snake. Then I can probably loop something over and over again. It's very hard to... No, yeah, because it doesn't combo directly from hidden missiles into that. Oh, it does. You just have to kind of time it right. Oh, wait a second. What? Okay, wait a second. We're on to something here. Snake. Into that. Oh my god. And that had air tech on. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute. Snake. That. And the snake. And it's... Oh, baby! No, it didn't look like it comboed. Brain is tingling with Kuso juice. Oh, it did combo. Oh god. Snake. Oh baby. I just need that to combo. Snake. Fuck. Did it too. Okay. Heavy snake. Medium snake. Light. Things. Heavy snake. No, the snake wasn't quick enough. It would have been close. Okay, hold on. Medium snake. Yes! Yes! Okay, air teching wasn't on, but we might be in there. We might have snake loops. Ah, oh, fuck. Did it too early. Ah, too early. Fucking. Okay. Snake, missile. Nah, missile's too late. This is too late. Snake, missiles. Snake, no! So close. Snake, missiles. Snake, fuck! Hmm. some sort of normal that'll pop them up a little bit in the air. Maybe they'll pop them up a little bit. I guess they got a snake normal. Is the snake like a phallic thing? I don't know. Who knows? In the end, who really knows? Okay. I gotta know. The snake combo's got my brain in a twist. Snake. Fucking hell. Do I have teching on? No. Right. Snake. Missiles. No. I gotta use that time to do another snake. Well, I guess that could be Oki, if you wanna be a person who cares about Oki. Oh. See, where does this other missiles land? Nah, it just takes longer. Yeah. Should I try maybe... Yeah, maybe I'll try ground missiles. Snake. Ground missiles. No. Damn it. What if I did all of them? Wait. Oh! What? Wait a fucking second! There we go. Huh? No way! Wait! Whoa! Okay, air teching was on. That didn't really combo for some reason, but... Holy shit. I don't even really know why that hit that much. That was odd. What the fuck? I gotta explore that some more, though. Okay, snake. Missiles. Snake. Snake. Missiles. Yep. Wow. Let's go. Oh, that's so sick. I love finding combos in this game so much. You know what that shit feels like? It feels like spiral sword loops. Spiral snake loops. Yeah, this is a Gawain quote. Trapping him in a bubble, trapping with a snake. Snake. I forgot if you can block. Oh yeah, I think you might be able to block in that. Can you? What's the? I got it. Look at that walk animation. See, that's the not. I don't know about heavy snake, because look at how long that takes to combo into. I mean, just like Oki that, because I mean you can probably Oki. Oh, because there's also short hops in this game. Let me check if that's a real overhead again. Let me just program my macro real quick. Beep boop. Beep boop, I'm a robot. There we go. Boom. That's why I'm the best in the biz. Oh, I forgot about the unique. Wait, what is that? Who's that dude? Oh, I forgot that. He has the other assist, but I didn't realize that. The dude descending from the heavens to shoot him like that. Boom. The dude with the New York hat. Yeah, that's an overhead. And that's probably like a low or something. That's probably a low. So yeah, you can just set that on Oki, and then if you hit it. Oh, he's got a duck hunt dog. I gotta practice snake loops more. Sorry, I can't come out to locals, guys. I gotta practice snake loops. Alright, let me check if there's air blocking in. Oh, there isn't. Oh, there is, yeah. Forgot, is it? Can I set both? What? Wait a minute. Guile, that snake is an overhead. I can't believe. Why? Why? Wait, so can you just unblockable people with that? Let me make a standing block macro. And then can you just trap people into blocking a low and an overhead? Hold on. Okay, wait. Stand block. Okay, they're set to stand block. Oh. Forgive me. It's just straight up unblockable. Oh. Oh. Fighting games are so great. Well, their stocks are through the roof. Holy shit. What do you mean this is just unblockable? Oh, it's not? What? I don't... Huh. Oh, man. See, this isn't even like a training mode thing. This is like I have a macro set to hold back. Oh my god. Fighting games. I literally had to take off my glasses and I have my hands in my head right now. Because I'm trying to, like, process this. Okay. See, what the fuck? Oh, wait. Okay, maybe I had both on at the same time. Okay, so you can't block that one. Yeah, I was kind of thinking that too, Guile. Maybe it's like hitting on both sides. That's funny. Oh, maybe it's like a proximity block thing? Interesting. Because it seems they can block it when it's out. Very interesting. Let me have him move. Bishamon unblockables, yeah. Let me have him move and sit down here. Nope. Okay, yeah. But yeah, you can still just do this. And then just do it again. You can literally just, let's see. Does he have standing lows? He should. Yeah, just... Yeah, both his crouching L and his crouching M. Oh, wait a second. I just thought of something. Oh, wow. Yeah, so it seems their deficit is that they can't combo into anything because they can't even do that. Okay. Well, we definitely found some stuff with Miso. Holy shit. I think I've played Il Papiero a little bit before. I don't think I've played ISP Terrone. Is that ISP Terror? Oh, ISP Livorns. Okay, I don't know what this is. I don't know if these are brothers, but I haven't played as either of these. I like their style. I'm a big fan of their style. Let's have a new... I haven't played the guy in the chair either. He seems funny. I gotta try him at some point. Let me check the sound levels real quick. Thanks for watching, everybody. Glad you're enjoying this wildness. Wild and crazy stuff. Oh, this is the evidence character? Interesting. Oh, I think I have mess with that. Why is that not it? That's no hitbox. It just pushes them away. Let me... Get out of here! Oh, I see the evidence things now. How do I get evidence? How do I get evidence? Oh, the unique button? Oh, yes, yeah, the unique button. And then how do I activate? How do I activate Phoenix Right Mode? Oh, there we go! Oh, you can whiff chain. You can whiff chain, like, look. Light, medium, heavy. Whoa, look at that hat now! Oh my god, woo! You'll probably combo that into itself. Whoa, wait! Oh! I forgot. I did it. Look at that. So you can throw the hat and then call it back. I'm so loud. I'm listening to myself back now. I'm very loud. I'm a very loud person. But I hope you guys are enjoying this, because this game is a lot of fun. Alright, I gotta stop hearing myself, making myself go crazy. Turn the game up a little bit. Turn the game up a little titty bit. Alright, I wanna see if I can activate. Can you just get any evidence? To hit them again. Wait. Interesting. Wait. Okay, so you can like throw a piece of evidence. I like how one of the evidence is a GameCube controller. He probably has an easy loop. Oh wow, yeah, that's super easy. Yeah, that's a super easy count. Super easy 100%. I don't know why my meter isn't going down with this guy. Oh, is it maybe like a... That may be like a holdover from the Phoenix Right Mode thing. Whee! I want to see if I can do that again with the Phoenix mode. Oh, this is the Final Fantasy level. I forgot how to activate. How do I activate the shit? How do I know it's the right combination? Let me look at the move list real quick. Maybe I'll say. Where's the dev? ISP. Oh, I need all the correct clues. What up? Oh, the developer is here. What's going on? Oh, there we go. There we go. Now I'm in inspector mode. So that's also like a counter in inspector mode. Okay, so I just need the right evidence. Oh, yeah, okay. Does he not lose meter in inspector mode? Because that seems very good for ISP. Yeah, so also if you didn't know before, you can set hats and then call them back, which I think is fucking hilarious. Even while they're still in the air. Woo! Can you combo into that? Yeah, you can. You can maybe combo into it. Woo, 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 woo. Can I combo? I like that move a lot. What does juggles, but alright, let's go into Livorne. Ceviche? Who knows? Oh, we get this stage again. Let's see if we can get a different stage. Got this one already. Oh, we haven't had this one yet. Okay. Oh, is he also a Phoenix Wright? Oh, there's two Phoenix Wright characters? What? What do you mean there's two Phoenix Wright characters? Oh, and they're kind of similar. But it is a different guy. No, but they're both stabby. Okay. Oh, I do want to say to the dev, I think it was strange. I feel like the latest version didn't have the game guy that the previous versions had. In the download, at least. I found that old game guy very useful. I even had to, like, kind of look it up when I was playing today. Now. For some stuff. Oh, whoa, oh, yeah, you can do air actions while back dashing. This guy seems kind of similar, so I think I'll move on to another character I haven't played. It's all good. I haven't played this guy yet. Keep getting a fucking Sephiroth stage. we got this stage before. Oof, I haven't gotten this one. Okay, let's see. Nice. Rush punch. Wall bounce. Oh, is that like a... Nice, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm glad you guys, thank you. Yeah, I'm glad you guys keep updating it. It's got a lot of fun stuff. You guys do a lot of cool and fun IT. I will say, if I've run request, if you ever can figure it out, try to figure out a way to put air teching in the training mode, because I have a macro to have air teching, using, like, Joyta Key and stuff. Yeah, so they can air tech like that, but for most people, I think it's hard for them to figure out stuff like that. But I know it's hard to, like, do that in Mugen. You have to, like, literally hack it in, so I know it's definitely something difficult. But you guys do a lot of impressive stuff with, like, the puppet characters and stuff, so if you're ever able to figure that one out, I would appreciate it. So let's see, actually, is that a loop? I have air teching on. This might be a loop. Oh, shit. Yeah, that might be a loop. You might want to look in the flex loop. Yeah, it's hard. It's a weird system. Yeah, I know it's a lot to deal with. But you guys do a lot of cool stuff with it. It's definitely cool. You can see a lot of love with the FMV graphics. You gotta put the work in for that. Oh, he's got like a dead spike too. Oh, see, yeah, you can air tech after that one like instantly, and see, my air tech macro works. But yeah, you might want to look at the tech time for the flex, because the flex seems like the move. Ooh, ooh. All right, you kind of move back a little bit, but. That move seems really good, though. Oh, he's got, like, a stomp. Oh, wow. Oh, I gotta check all the supers for everybody. I gotta start doing that again, because all the supers for this game are great. Oh, he's got, like, is that that's the Yashiro super. Can you air tech after that? Oh, you can, yeah. I could feel him do it in the air. What? Why does he have that move? Really? Oh, he's got the Hyper Viper Beam. Oh my god. Oh shit. You do that in there? Nah. I like that. This character seems good as fuck. Oh, Oh, yeah, that might be the move. Yeah, because you can move forward a little bit. That's an infinite, I think, with this character. Crouching heavy punch into light flicks. Let's see. Triport. Oh. I actually think I'm just whiff canceling it too early. See, yeah, the crouching heavy. Oh, too early. Give me a few more tries. Give me a few more tries. Give me a few more tries, come on! Oh. I think, yeah. It'll do at least 50% before it knocks you away. Big flexo loops, big flexo loops! Ah. Alright. I think just raw flex loop's probably easier. I don't think I played this. Is this one guy like three different characters so far? Is this the same guy like all in this one corner? This must be like one of the main dudes. This might be the dev. Who knows? Who knows for sure? I played Babbo Natale. Oh, wait. No, I want to play the guy Sarada. Sarada's chill. I remember someone found a crazy Sarada combo. I want to play the guy in the chair. I want to play the guy in the chair. Oh, he doesn't sit in the chair the whole time. This kind of looks like my buddy Eric. Oh, he's got a doge. Oh, so this is just a Shoto? Oh, he's even got a DP. Okay, so this should be easy. It's the fireball, like. It's a fireball game, like. Yeah, that's the loop. Oh man, it's harder to. Combo into that than I thought, but it is possible. There we go. Bra. Hey. Okay, so that's the ground loop. That should be pretty doable with like a full bar, honestly, in the corner. What? What? Nice. There's so much New York, so many New York hats. See, you can, Roman canceled the fireball early. Nice. See, what does the juggle like after the DP? Teching seems weird. Uh-oh. Okay, nice. Good stuff. Let's see light. Okay, yeah. So it seems like they have it coded so some moves don't loop. But some, yeah. I'll find the ones that don't. But okay, we found some stuff with that guy. Who did I want to play? I'm kind of interested in this. I haven't played this team of whatever this is yet. Whatever this unadulterated filth is. These characters are going, oh, look at the shadow! Look at the shadow! Agencia Fantasmi. I got... You know what? I'm going to look that up. I'm going to look up what that means in English. Yeah. Fantasmi. Oh, it's like a book series? I got to Google Translate. Maybe it's just bringing up. It says ghost agency. It says the word means ghost agency. Which kind of makes sense by the word phantasma. She's got Marge hair. Wait, what is this? What are they doing there? I guess he's just riding her hair. Okay, so this is fairly easy, except for the fact that to do the loop, you have to count out how many hits her hair does. Because canceling it early makes it hard to link. But you have to count out 6 hits. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, they seem pretty good. Oh, and they had a DP too. Let's see. Okay, can't loop it. Good stuff. You can air tech. But yeah, pretty much get that. Let's see. What the fuck? Let's see what their supers are. Oh, okay. Okay. What the? Whoa, that hurt my head a little bit too. Oh no, it's a spooky ghost! No! It's coming again! Oh shit! Okay, so yeah, this is definitely a ghost agency. I suppose it might be based on the characters from the book that I looked up. Very interesting. Very interesting. Extremely interesting. More hat. More. This game has so many hat projectiles. I don't think I've ever seen a game with more hat projectiles. And it's weird how it floats them up in the air like that a little bit. Yeah, wait. Oh, wow. You can just loop it after that. Oh, let me try it after the air teching. Oh, nope. Air teching doesn't affect it. Oh, interesting. Oh, I didn't even test tech. Oh, the dev just said, for those who might be watching later, that their special move changes depending on who they're playing against. And so, it seems here, does it change the entire move or just who that character is? Let's see. Phantasmi. All right. Let's pick Vittima, my boy Vittima. Was that a Fiesta? Oh no, that was her Fiesta bar. Oh, it's a completely different move? You guys are crazy. That must be very complicated. Wow, that's really cool. For every character? Wow. Great alternate color. Yeah, wow. Great stuff. That's so fucking cool. Thank you for telling me that. I'll check out a couple assists. Oh, let me make sure that my theory is... I didn't realize until today. I said this earlier, but now I'll say that... Hold on. Yeah, I didn't realize until Dr. Dottore, it hit me today, like, oh, Dottore is probably the Italian word for doctor, so their name is just Doctor, and now that is confirmed. He has the wrist launcher. Wow, that's cool. That's very cool. Let's pick Il Ciccirio. Let's look up what that name means real quick, because I'm glad I did that before. Jericho. It means El Cleric. It means the cleric. The cleric versus the doctor. See, I wouldn't have thought cleric. See, I thought it was drumsticks, but now I can see it's a cross. Yeah, so that makes a lot more sense. They're always looking at God. Oh, a little 8-bit Jesus. Look at that jump. Holy jump. Lavati. The holy water. Look at... How? Why is it so slow? That's the slowest holy water ever. Oh, what? Really? Oh, okay. I thought that went like full screen. Maybe. It doesn't sound. That's pretty fucked up. That's cool. Oh, nice. I got a DP. Oh, Jesus, DP. Okay, nice. So it seems most DPs are coded to not loose at this point. Yeah, and they seem to tech out of lightning pretty quickly. Oh, but you just got holy water loops. Oh, interesting. So if you hold it, I didn't realize if while you hold the direction while you cancel, you teleport a little bit. That's very strong. That makes these loops way easier. Yeah, let's go for the 100. Yeah. Nice. Found that 100%. Praise Jesus! Praise Jesus! For the fatty combo! But yeah, also dev, probably another complicated thing, but if you could, whenever look into damage scaling, there's a lot of easy, like, grounded loops in this game that do, like, a ton of damage. So maybe if there's like damage scaling after like a certain amount of hits or a certain amount of repeated stuff. But that's complicated. I don't know how to program fighting games. I'll play it either way. I'll just do this shit to somebody. Can you throw different types? Yeah, you can! Yes! Wow, the water bottle neutral. Oh, Supers is more of those? Okay. Oh, oh, put it. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Ooh. I'll play like one or two more characters. Maybe some arcade mode. And one down. Thanks for watching, everybody. Been streaming for, what is it, like 2 hours or so? So this has been pretty good, pretty fun. I'd like to thank everybody for switching, sticking around. There's a couple characters I haven't played yet. Miso, I played. Oh, developer, if you're still here, let me know if you saw the Miso stuff I found, because you might want to take a look at that. P.O. Sparrow. I don't think I've taken a look at this. Oh, and just so everybody knows, now that I realize I got 8 people here, I gotta show everybody the JPEG character. They make me laugh. Oh, you sure did? Oh, nice. Yeah, that stuff is crazy. I don't know what's going on with the snake, but... So, I love this character. Light, medium, heavy. crouching medium, crouching heavy. It was worse before? Oh, it happens. the bare minimum of a you need for a fighting game character. the DP is just hitbox the character. He's literally a hitbox. They wanted their one buddy. They wanted the one guy in, but they couldn't get him in the studio. Let's see. Can you air check out of this? Yeah. That's his taunt. Okay. And then, of course, you got the backpack. I think they nerfed my backpack loop. I found a fatty backpack loop before. Let me see. I think it was nerfed. Because it was pretty crazy. I found you could combo into this explosion install and then kill people. Yeah, it was easier to do that. Oh no. Oh, what's up, Timco? I'm playing as a fucking backpack. I want to see if I can do my backpack loop. It's kind of character dependent. Maybe I'll pick not Dr. Dottore. I did it on Bimbo before. Bimbo Minkia. This game is Mario Go Kart Galaxy Strikers 40 over 50. Hot and fresh from Italy. Okay, let me get the Roman cancel. Let me get the backpack Roman cancel. I gotta pick. Oh yeah, I forgot. What was their special? I'll show their special moves too. I gotta get off the rocking chair. Okay, that's just Snorlax. Yeah. Yeah, because I could do that. Oh, my loop is still in there. It's just harder. Hey. There we go. Okay, I gotta get him to stop teching. Alright, but yeah, you can see the message. I'll play as Toyoto. I haven't played as Toyoto before. What is this? Oh, dive kick. I instantly like it. That's like a weird-ass dive kick, though. Oh, but you can cancel it into air stuff. Oh, shit. And then... Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa. What? Why does that last so long? I can't even hear what they're saying during that. What the fuck? Oh my god. What? Whoa! This character's nutso. Oh, this is the Edgelord character. Whoa! Wait, what is that? Oh! Oh, that's sick. Wait a minute, is that fucking sick? What is this? Wait. What is this? This is Spiral Swords. This is the Virgil character. This is the actual Virgil character. That move is great. He is mixing you with the bands. I gotta see. Okay, so what's the air teching like on that move? Okay, so they can air tech pretty instantly. I think that's gonna be the move. Oh, so yeah, stay with me here. I gotta do... That's gonna be it. But it doesn't combo. Yeah, there we go. Okay, here we go. Hey! Let's go! Oh my god, the timing. It's weird how it, like, auto-jumps you after the Roman cancel. It's like, it works, but it's a weird timing. Whoa. 2M sucks. Weird. Weird normals. Oh, okay. Oh! Interesting. Never mind. That doesn't suck. That's actually crazy. Oh! It's like literally Virgil-style wall bounce. Wait, so can you... Wait, oh yeah, you might be able to do like... spirals. Okay, yeah, that's it. There we go. Let's get all of his supers. Oh, put you under a rock! And then I think I'll switch to a different character. Nope. You're going to the moon, buddy! Oh shit. Nice, nice, nice. Babbo Natalia, I play Babbo. I haven't played this, dude. Let's see what they're about. Oh, he's fucking whispering to his bro. It's that same dude. That's Dr. Dottore. That has to be one of the main guys, because he's like in like four roles. He's also La Vittima's assist character. That has to be one of the main developers, because that guy is in so many characters. Oh, I didn't check out... Hold on. I didn't check out his unique action. I'm actually kind of... I gotta make sure I do that. For Toyoto. Oh, no. Yeah, he's Virgil. It's fucking hard to see with this weird stage. Whoa, what the fuck? Can you, like, hit people into that? The fucking... it's a little bit in the way, the motorcycle. Can they recover after that? Oh, they can't. Yeah, they can recover after that. Oh, I thought it was like a set, but no, it just hits them. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay. Pio Sparrow. We're in Bro's living room. The elbow special. Oh, he's got like a sway. Oh, that's like a spot dodge. That might be a parry. What is that? Oh my god. It's Twitter. He's the Twitter character. Well. Oh my god. Is this literally gonna be the Twitter combo? Hold on. The actual Twitter combo. Twitter lives on. Twitter forever. Oh, that level one sucks. That's a level two. Oh, and he even gives him a little lecture. Nice. Yeah, this is my character, the Twitter combo character. Wait a second. Oh, I forgot. So there's like mini stages. I forgot there's like actual mini stages in this game. Look, we can't go beyond this. There's like also huge stages. Yeah, I remember now there's like a ball pit stage. This is wild. This is... If you want to counterpick the zoner characters, though, there's actually a few zoner characters, like La Vittima. I would counterpick that bitch. Who I main. So I don't really think he's a bitch, but yeah, I would counterpick him with one of these levels. The ultimate Twitter combo. The ultimate Twitter combo. No. Fuck-ya! Has 2 1-bar super... Yeah, because I thought it was... usually forward and backwards, but I knew there was kind of another one, too. Let me look at the inputs again. Oh, this one, so he has like tweet moves. Oh, wait, does this guy just grab you full screen? Oh, wow, so yeah, this guy has EX moves. Oh, I forgot. What kind of fucking move is this? What move is this? The neutral deleter. Oh my god. What kind of move is this? Oh, you do the other 1-bar super. Oh, banana neutral. Interesting. Can you combo the banana hit? Oh, okay. Very interesting. Wow, he seems like a good man. Wait, so if they're blocking, is that just an unblockable? Is that unblockable full screen? That's a little crazy. That's a little nutso. Yeah, wait, you can just do that and do an unblockable. Can you combo after that? Yep, wow, okay. That's a bit much. Oh my god, the ultimate Twitter character. Full screen unblockable. With your buddy to back him up. Wait, yeah, hold on. Okay, so you can block it low. You can... but somehow, that's a low? Damn. That's crazy. This guy seems really good. That's funny as hell. See, I think I got like one more character I haven't played. Yeah, I've never played Sasuke-kun. So let's end it off with this. It's been a good stream, though. Thank you for tuning in, everybody. Good little surprise Tuesday stream. I might start trying to make Tuesday a regular thing. I still don't really know for my regular days, but usually we'll try to stream around this time. Wow, he just has a gun. Okay, so that's pretty good. Is this whole horse? Is this whole horse? Wow. Short hop gun. Oh, this is another stand character. Wait, what is this? What is that? Okay. Interesting. Oh, interesting. So if you do more than one rep of this, it like juggles them. Oh, never mind. Maybe I was doing the wrong move. Oh, bro, it's just standing there. That's the Oki punch. What the fuck? Interesting. Oh, it's the crouching. I think. Maybe not. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. You don't even need meter. It just, you can just do that. Yeah, that's very, very strong. Because you can do that, like, twice to build a bar, probably. And then do a Roman cancel. Ooh, boy. Let's see if we can do that mid-screen. And I think this will be a good character to leave off on, because that's a very strong combo. But I do like finding combos in this game. Yeah, that looks mid-screen as fuck. Okay, so I think you need to... You need to Roman cancel mid-screen. Yeah, but you can do it pretty... Ooh! Alright, let's check out what the supers are. Oh, nice. Just a big old punch. Oh, and that one, you got a gun too. I forgot he had a gun. This character's way too... Why does he have a gun and those loops? This is definitely one of the... Oh, wow. I didn't realize you could whiff Roman cancel like that. That's crazy too. Yeah. So you can do like full screen. You can do maybe like half screen. Oh, you gotta time it, like, you gotta judge the distance. Oh, that's a weird jumping heavy. Oh, wow, you can do jumping heavy and then shoot. Wow, that's fucked up. Oh, you can combo into it. Cool. Nice. Alright. Anyone else? Yeah, I kind of messed with everyone a little bit. Before or some other time. I think I might see what the duck can do. I'm a little bit curious. But I want to thank everybody for watching, sticking around, and tuning in on this random Tuesday. Oh, right. Wow, okay, yeah, you can set that and then explode it. This is a very young John. Oh, nice, they, like, drew this. Somebody drew this. But... Oh, you can jump in. Oh, yeah, I remember the, yeah, that. Oh yeah. Can you link that? You can kind of link it, yeah. The duck, the all-seeing duck move. Just need a way to launch them. Oh, what are my specials? My uniques. What in the fuck is that? I can't even tell. What is that? It's pooping. I can tell it's pooping, but I can't even see what it is. Oh, my eyes are fucked up. I've been playing this stupid game. This game is great, but oh, my brain is breaking from Black Belt Challenge into this. We've been playing some weird stuff today. Oh, that one just has a duck in it. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh, the duck hurts them. Okay. What? Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, let's look at the supers, right? What? Nice. You're going to the duck to one. Okay. Whoa! Oh, that's sick. Whoa! Okay, now you're going to the duck dimension. Oh, God! Oh! Oh. Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. Just gotta see one thing. How do I launch this? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, not that way. Or, yeah, I guess that way. No, because I wanted to bounce. But I need to do the medium one, I guess. Yeah, because only that one bounces weirdly. Oh, interesting. You can, like, throw that off screen. Okay, so that's not an infinite. I thought it might be. No, it's not. Cool. This guy's... Oh, wait. Oh, hold up. I think I got a combo. Oh, as long as I can roam and cancel this. Oh, I can't combo after that. Oh, you can make any version bounce, but if you're too close, he jumps into it. Interesting. I didn't realize it would be a distance-based thing. Now I see it. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. Is that poop an overhead? It is! What? Can you just unblockable people with that poop then? How can you stop time? What? I'll look in the move list for that. What the fuck? Oh, he has a whole ass animation. What? Why does specifically... Alright. Here we go. What? Okay. Nah, what? Okay, so... I guess what I'm gonna have to do is this. It's the first thing that come to mind, yeah. This is gonna be so stupid. I didn't do anything, what? It's funny how you gave it to this character of all the characters. I like that you did. I do like the decision. What happens if you stop time with that out? I cast a million of those and make them all bounce. What happens? Nothing. Okay. How about this? Oh yeah, that's probably the best thing to do. There we go. Duck Dio. 10-year-old Duck Dio. Oh, he has like an enhanced beam too. Oh, he has a half circle forward. I gotta look at the move list, yeah, because I assume that all of the characters just had the same kind of motions, and most do. But interesting. Oh, maybe I'll try time with this laser. Is this laser better for stop time? Why is the duck Dio Brando? Nope, still jump loop is number one. Oh, it's hard to get the short hop consistently, though. Yeah, and it even wall bounces, so you can probably combo afterwards. That's fucked up. I wish setting like a million snakes did more damage. Like Dio's knives do. It just as a reason. Regular. Oh, wait. It's kind of good for Oki, yeah, because you can, like, combo after it. Can't combo into it, though, it seems. Oh my god. I'm so glad you told me that, developer. Okay, so for those who aren't reading the chat or are on YouTube, apparently all the characters in the game come from some short movies that they make during their free time. And he has stop time because it's lore accurate. It's accurate to the lore. Oh man. Well, I'd be interested in maybe watching some of those movies at some point to get the lore for Mario Go-Kart Galaxy Strikers, but that explains why it seems so inspired, and they seem like varied characters at some point, but fascinating, very fascinating. And I do like the look of everybody. Everybody seems very animated and very into it, but yeah, that's great. Awesome. Well, on that note, thank everybody for watching. I think I'm going to shut down the stream. Almost 3 hours, but we found some crazy stuff. We played some wild games, and we found a lot of crazy jank in both Black Belt Challenge and Mario Kart Mario Go Kart Galaxy Strikers 40 over 5. Yeah, Crimson Demon's right. The MGKGSCU, the cinematic universe. So be prepared for the Italian Mario Go Kart Galaxy Strikers 40 over 5 cinematic universe. Because, yeah, this is 40 over 5, but we don't even know what all the other numbers are in all the other Galaxy Strikers, so there's a lot to uncover. Oh, wait, let's see this taunt. What is that? I don't even know what that is. All right, thanks, everyone, for watching. I might stream another time this week, but for sure I'll be streaming Sunday, because I stream my Fighting Game Locals tournaments, and this Sunday we're having Mortal Kombat, so... look out for the start of that around 5 p.m. Eastern on this Sunday. But yeah, we're going to be having a stream full of Street Fighter 6 tournament and Mortal Kombat 1 tournament. So look forward to some normal games. But we got a lot of good players too. And I'll be commentating and streaming. So yeah, thanks everyone for watching. Have a good day.